your hands stiff, please. Go. 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 Come on, where are your hands? You're bringing them back.
The five hands open, gentlemen. Keep your hands forward. Attack the puck. Go.
Go. Go.
Last one.
Go. Nope, do it again. You have to bring your stick. You're coming off the post. The stick's not even coming off the goal line. It's so far behind you. Get in front of the puck. Go. Go. Let's go. On the goal line. How do you shoot twice? Forward both ways. Goal line, the blue line. Shooters, let's go. Shooters, who's with me? Let's go. Go, goalies, go. Good, get a drink. Guys on your skates as long as possible. But you're always going to come the middle. So shoot on the whistle, all right, shooters? Okay? You're waiting for shoot on the whistle. Shoot. Shoot. Okay, got to go on the whistle, guys, on the whistle. Out of your stance, you're standing up. Keep your knees forward, keep your knees bent, hands forward. Go. Just pads up top, touch it. Huh? you guys don't want to shoot, I'll head just let Robbie shoot all four of them. Ready? Go. Shoot. No reason you go down on that shot. It hits you above your shoulder. Do it again. Bend your knees. Come on. Shoot. What? Shoot. Hit the net. Hit the net. Good shot, let's go. Let's go, we got plenty. Stop. That shot, where'd it go?
Show me where it went.
Going down every shot, it's not going to work. Stay on your skates. Drag the pop. Go. Shoot. Stop. Go. Shoot. Go. Shoot. Go. Shoot. Good job. The worst thing you can do is go down on a high shot. You need to go. 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 Go to the middle. Go to the middle. You screw him up. Go to the middle. Bob, go. Shoot. Go, go down. You gotta turn your body weight faster than that. You can't show your hip, but as soon as I said go, your eyes and chest should be on that far side shot. Short side shot, too. Go. Go.
Ready? Go. Shoot. Whoa. Where'd it go? All right, he shot it.
Go, you got it. Shot the puck when you're doing this when you block. It's not anticipation for the puck. I'm not making somebody else shoot. You guys should be overreacting to that. Follow the wall and practice. Yes. Gotta track the puck better in between save selections, please. Look where you're going with your eyes and your hands, not just guessing. Good. Better. Still not straight to the shot, though. Good shot. Goalies, this time you're starting to butterfly. Shooters, wait for me to say shoot.
Okay? Do the goalies in a second to get out. Hear your nap, start to butterfly, and you turn into the shot. You get out when you're ready, I'll tell the shooter to shoot. Come on, anticipate shot. You ready? Shoot.
Wait. Go. Shoot. Do it again. That's the speed I want. Goalie's gonna do a better job at the first one. Ready? Shoot. Go. Shoot. Okay. Good. Shoot. Good. Now you use your hands and you watch the puck. Shoot. Good job. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. 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 Last one was your best one. I don't care how hard the shots are. At least you're watching like this. Okay, you're looking at the puck. Ready? Shoot. Go. 5 hole. Come on, you're getting on that. You make that tape. Go. Shoot. You went that way. Guys, there's four of you. We talked about this last week. Small groups, I expect one of you to take the lead and anticipate what you need to do to make the group that much better. Right now, I don't see it. Nobody's going for rebounds. Hell, Robbie's going on for rebounds. Look for the puck. Get on it. Fight for it. Go. Shoot. Go. Shoot. Shot. You're not even anywhere near his stick. You're completely through the belly and the arm. Go. Shoot. That's a live puck. In the game, that's a live puck. If that's how you're going to play the rebound, I don't know what to tell you. I'm not doing my job there. That's how you play the rebound. Go.
Watch out. Shot.
It's supposed to play everyone. It's every play. Play. All
right.
Get on the rebound. Shoot. Now, why would you start in a butterfly, get up, and end in a butterfly? I want you to recover from a butterfly. I want to see you back on your feet as fast as possible, challenging on your skates. Shoot. Good shot. Shoot. Dead. That one's good this way. Shoot.
Go.
Go. Shoot.
Dead to play. You track that puck, you get.
Go. Shoot.
Save.
Go. Shoot. Good, here we go. Last time through with this drill. Get a drink after this. One more. Last drill of the day. Ready? Go. Shoot.
You can play that puck. It went off the post. Play it.
Go. Shoot.
Come on, hold. Lefty, you're not going to the pop.
Go. Shoot. Last one. Go. Shoot. Dead. Goalie's get a drink. Shooter set up. Last stroke. Set him up. Put him right here.
Hey, Jason, shooters. Right there. Good. Okay, so you're gonna take middle, their shot, short side post, out the hip. So middle, their shot, I don't care about this rebound, as long as the rebound's going back, we're going behind the net. Get up with the correct leg, pivot down, butterfly save, out, pause, come right out. Playing rebounds. Rebounds go back in. Butterfly off the pads. Yes. Go. Shoot. Where's your stick? See, I'm going to be old school about this, just for the reason that...
If I have my stick here, or here, am I ready for this shot? No. If I have it here, I have to... I know I'm going to... Here's no good. Here's no good. Get comfortable. One more time.
Short side. It's got to stop. Go! Go. Go. Why are we sliding on everything? Go.
Go!
out there, you're sliding. You're sliding from the top corner, free slide here. Guys, goalies, what's this save going to do? If I'm going to get beat, just hold it on the top corner of the circle. I'm not even going to be in front of the puck. Have your feet set. Have your eyes looking forward, focusing on tracking the puck. And as you're ready to see it lined up, have your feet set. This is now my highest angle. I can't do anything else about that because this is where I have to stop. Shooters are lined up, I have to stop. If I'm sliding past that shot, it's going to be a goal, and it's going to look really bad. This is going to screw up the bubble circle. Because I'm on my feet. No, I'm sorry, I'm on my pads. Go! Go. Pass one, we switch sides. Ready? Pass one. Go. And go ahead. Go. Good, switch sides.
Ready? Ready? Good. Go. You're good. Set up, set up. Look for the puck. Look for the puck.
Give you credit for the save selection. You tracked it. Hone better technique.
Go. Good. Set, 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 go. Go. A shot, a shot. Back, cross, go. Good. Last one. Go! Do it again. Go! Chest up, chest up. Put your butt down. That's two.
Stay up there for the shot.
Okay.
Good job. The reason why you're taller than you
net. Jeez. Go. Not even close.
Your body, your eyes are lined up here. So yeah, it's on your short side.
You gotta come through that shot.
Go.
Last one.
Chop.
Go. Go. Your hands are back and they're coming up from your butt. They should already be there, so you don't have to do much movement with your hand-eye coordination. You're bringing your glove and your blocker way too deep, and you're bringing it way too far forward. Go, shoot. Go. Do it again. Keep your eyes up. Stop looking at your feet. Go. Look for the puck. Nice shot. Switch up. Let's go, Hulk. Ready? Need you, let's go. Go. Look for the puck, now look for it, go. There's, you're bringing you're flying out and you're bringing your hands like this. It's gonna be a goal.
You can't open up there, you just have to collapse and keep the puck in front of you.
Go. Go. Hands forward, butt down. Go! Shoot. Good. Ready? Ready? Go! Look for the puck! Go!
Hulk, you're off ice. I'm over here. I need to see more right side of your body coming to the shot.
Go! Go!